seen you here before. Have you got time for just one more? Well, this rain won't let up for an hour at least, and I don't have anywhere I have to be. Around here there's not much else to do. I wouldn't mind sitting down and spending time with you. A silicon ball measures kilos, they're the same everywhere. You know I never think about it so much of what goes on out there. The sound waves measure a meter in metric and imperial. What are the feet, would you say, between our table and that bar stool? Tell me more about what you do. I never met anyone who knows as much as you. Much of what you've been saying deeply appeals to me. I'll try to keep my questions linear, try to articulate exactly what I mean. You better bring the bottle back, looks like the rain's gonna settle in. So what's the weight of the booze? Would you measure that in milliliters? How many years have I lost? I'd only count them if I was a defeatist. But the only thing wasted here is that white. If I don't finish my drink, is it numbers and scales to you? Tell me how you see the things that I do. Man, I'd love to be inside it, cause mine's getting out of the bed. Things are getting darker, it's feeling harder. I've been trying to keep straight, trying to keep it together, but these tiny little tremors getting heavier and heavier. The numbers confuse me, I don't understand. And now I have this strange swelling in both of my hands. I got the wrong shoes on, not prepared for the terrain. It's so pretty up here, but I'm preoccupied with the pain. Can you tell me how long before I disappear? What's the point? Look like I wish I am no longer here. If my body's too heavy and my list too long, have I failed as a woman cause my measurements are wrong? The goalposts keep shifting, the walls slippery with rain. They want us to compete, but they won't put